I really don't get this. It says my stream's excellent, but it doesn't seem that way to me. I don't know. Like, it's really all over the place. Like, holy shit. I mean, fuck. Yeah, I can't seem to figure this out. I really do think it's my ISP. That's shit. I don't really have a good one anyway, so. I guess to clarify, it's cut out quite a bit before. And it's been a constant issue that I've had in the past. Although it seems to have gotten a bit better. Like, I haven't seen it cut out as often. Still does. Which is shit. Wait a minute. Supposed to protect me? Fuck! Okay. Fuck you up with this box. I guess it seems to be working. Oh shit! It was my pleasure. I'll fight you with my box. New form of jousting. I'm literally combating this asshole with a box. That was a nice bow. shit. And die. Oh, no, 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 don't do coke. No, 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 no. Oh. I forgot that everything here cooks like food. It fucking cooks fast. So, I have a friend that wants me to play Apex Legends on PC. Because apparently there's someone that we know that downloaded it, and we want to see how he does, because he doesn't really play PC. Ever. Guess my point is that it will probably go really poorly for him, but I don't know. I think he just wants to do it to mess with him, but I don't know. I mean, is there any actual thought on, like, how Apex Legends is? Because it feels more like a, kind of like a mix between Overwatch and, I would almost say, Fortnite. Well, not even Fortnite. I definitely would prefer to say PUBG. But I think of Fortnite just because it's a bit more cartoony. I don't really play those games, though. I mean, I've played Apex. I used to play PUBG a lot, but I got really... Uh-oh. Spooky noises. Spooky...
Blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
You know, I feel like that's like the equivalent to, you know, oh, what a terrible night to have a curse from Castlevania. I feel like that's a bad comparison though, but it's what I think of. I guess you can step on lava. I didn't know that, or realize that, but hey, that works. I noticed that dropping my bitrate has reduced the freezing quite a bit. Like, I dropped it down like by 1 point. So I guess it might be a bit slower. I don't really know what it does exactly, but... Really? You are a cheeky nugget for even trying to fight me. You know, I could actually just literally, I think with all the gems that I have, I could sell everything. And I would have enough to, if I wanted to, probably fund that entire project and building that town. It seems like once you get into Goron City, it gets really easy to make money. Because you have so many gems. Now, if this game actually had like an actual in-game economy that was affected, I think it would be really, really bad for, well, it'd probably suck for you to play, just because, you know, you'd be selling so many gems that it would crash the market constantly. I can imagine someone just shaking their fist, being like, "You damn kids." That's a miserable spot to sleep. That sounds nightmarish. Oh, okay, so it gives more stamina. Alright, that's cool. I get that. I totally get it. Oh man. Something tells me I'm gonna get robbed. If only I can find a place to get an actual diamond now. That's really all I need. Actually, you know what? I'm trying to see if there's someone with the name of Sun. Oh, frack. Because I'm trying to hire someone for Hudson. Or Bolson. Think about it. I kind of wonder if there's anybody at Kakariko Village that will show up. Yeah, your mom's been hiding for like a few months, for at least a good month now. I think you need help. Okay. That's fucking dumb, but I get it. I wonder if there was supposed to be like, if... I realize this is for the most part, like you have no real order as to how you would go about these things, but... I wonder if there's supposed to be any order. So, what the fuck am I supposed to bring? Mountain Dew. I gotta have fun doing that actually. It's like Pokemon. I didn't even know there were carrots in the game. What the hell? So what? I guess I need to find someone else to upgrade everything. This sucks. There's a kid that's nearby that's looking for her mom. Am I supposed to, like, find this? Oh no. Look at the stones. Do I have them? Wow, I've got a lot of these. Oh no, I sold them all. Oh, but I'm so damn rich. No. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go and hunt. Eventually, I'm gonna go ahead and build that stealth armor. Or get the full build for that. Cause that seems fun. That's such a weird set of armor. Camera angling. Ooh, I'm paranoid. Freaking out now. So I'm trying to think of what to do next. I guess I have to keep searching for that Goron, but I don't know where to look. Oh man. I seriously wonder. I wonder if characters in the game will actually travel around. Like, I noticed, like, there's a select few that do. Can you make a fried chicken? Oh. Shit. Oh, there we go. I don't see anything or anyone new around here. Oh, 10. Yeah.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
Oh, that announcement. Bloody cuckoos everywhere. Okay, is it me or did he just climb the... Oh, okay. I thought he actually climbed it because he was wearing the ninja gear. Fuck. Like, I thought it was just a unique way of climbing. And I guess I'm wrong. Wasn't there a cuckoo on a roof? It was. I don't know which one though. Shoot. Wait. No, it's raining. Oh man. Oh god, that lag. There was a Zelda game where you can apparently rob a store, and when you went back in, the shop owner would try to kill you. I believe it was just the second game. Oh, I shouldn't do that. It was the second game that did that. This guy thinking. I'm owning this many chickens and not keeping track. Cuckoos. Definitely. Not chickens. Take one for the team, buddy. I absolutely can't stand the fact that rain can do that much to ruin you. Or just to ruin your grip. I am the chicken hunter. I'm gonna hunt down a chicken. Cuckoo chicken.
Thank you.
I can't believe I've resulted in using sonar to go find a fucking chicken. But there's one left and I can't find it anywhere. Alright. Where are you, you rapscallion? Are you in here? No sense. That guy has a really unhealthy sleeping habit. Obviously there's like 30 million of them over here. I've got like 9 out of 10. But I'm looking for one more. You clearly don't sell those. I mean, clearly don't have one here. Okay. There's literally... Wait. Hold on. What the hell was that? He's... Sensors were going off. There's a cuckoo nearby. There is a cuckoo nearby. Moving in. I don't know where the last chicken is! I'm freaking out! Alright. There you are. Let's go. Back home. Back home. Where'd this guy go? He's in here. Where did you go, buddy? I forgot how to turn this off. Hey, how do you untarget something? I'm gonna head to the inn, sleep until morning, talk to that guy, and then I'm getting off for the night. Why did I follow him looking at that?
Cool.
That might be the one ball that I need to actually take and drop in the object in that one spot in order to get the... whatever. Okay. Hup. Well, I hope the stream has been better. I really hope I fixed it. From what I can tell, it looks better. I don't know how much better, but it seems to be really steady. Yeah, so I guess that's it for tonight for me. For now, yeah. Oh, sweet. Yeah, that's a good thing then, that it's better. Cool. It's kind of weird. The program that I'm using actually, the settings kind of just went and just everything got wiped for some reason. I think it's like it automatically clears itself out from everything. And I guess that takes out the settings too. I don't really know. Still trying to figure this stuff out, but yeah. I guess I'll have to keep that in mind for the settings. Until then, probably be on tomorrow for, well, I might be downloading Apex Legends. I actually don't know what I'm going to be doing tomorrow. I might be busy, might not. Figure it out. Anyways, take it easy.